This is the college home to be. We have a marvelous landscape, but we are near the sea. This is a college that has produced many sages, 88 years, and like the historic pharaohs in Apollo, our name still rumbles down the ages. This is a college that provides excellent Catholic education, and with Cheche on our side, we make the domination. Built for students of different religious affiliations, trust me, AUGUSCO boys are the best gentlemen in the nation. For achievements, we are like Shatawali. We don't need your award. For Augustinians, we'll make it, whether we stay home or abroad. So I remember fervently this day of state of March. I remember I had much to do, so I couldn't march with the cadet boys, but I took my black shoe and black belt to march, and I went as an Augustinian, because I knew that much is expected of me. So with everything that an Augustinian does, you can see that there is a moral to copy. We pitifully live as Augustinians in a cytoplasm that I wouldn't like to describe. But let me tell you that an Augustinian is born a gentleman to save mankind. And though not every kind of man is kind, every kind of man has a kind of man which makes him wind in a kind of circle that life sets before him. But with only a wink of the ball, no matter what happens, Augustinians shall rise when we fall. So the cytoplasm I was talking about is one I wouldn't like to mention its name. But you know that as I recite this poem, I'll move to this side to recite out some things that will excite you and not incite you. Because I'm going to give you insights on why you should love AUGUSCO. Because we have every good thing inside. If you can't see me from the back there, our doctors will restore your phagocyte and lymphocyte. You'll be so grateful to give me a citation before my next trip to my site. AUGUSCO has a lot to offer. Life indeed may get tougher, but our teachers keep us going like a raging storm. Cold nights of trouble and tribulations, but their advice keep us warm. I'd like to begin with Joe Paddy, our cherished senior house master. You see, you couldn't understand the logic why people want to go to UK and US and some of us wanted to go to UP. But the thing is that he still protected us from jeopardy. Next is Nati, a very disciplined and strict Abyssinian who teaches us what life is actually about. If you want to know more about Nati, I think you can contact Gati. He's the author of my first book, The Tales of Protein. One name which is worthy of mention is the name of our priest, Father Patrick. Trust me, if Father was a footballer, his favorite star would have been the hat-trick. I can see a reason why I should mention Laudato Si, because trust me, when you see him see you cheat during exam, you take side by side aside to the seaside and make sure that he will beat you so much that everyone who sees you, including 2IZ and season 2, begin to think that you've been cursed by the sea. Next is Bravi. Is the senior man of Lord V. Another teacher whose name I think I must mention is I Believe, because I Believe believes that